Rose Garden in the Fenway.
But it wasn't just the flowers, the arrangement.